worship the great I am, crying worthy, worthy is the Lamb. I want to go to that city he saw, New Jerusalem, Jerusalem. I want to walk your streets that with that second verse, Kim, and I want just to encourage everyone right now. John the Revelator saw that city coming down out of heaven, and soon and very soon, each and every single one of us, come on, church, each and every single saint of God is going to see that city for their very own. One more time.
See night, the Lamb of God, well, him
the Lord a hand clap of praise here this morning. Come on, church, you can do better than that now. You may be seated. I know I won't take up a lot of time repeating what Dad said, but as you know, and as he said it eloquently so, we're going through some changes and little strange times, difficult times they have been. But through all of this, through all this pandemic, through all these difficult situations, these trying times, there's one thing that I know, that he's still God on this platform. He's still God back at the door. He's still God on this amen corner. And he's God all over this floor. Church, this morning, I want you to know that's the kind of God that we serve. He's not dead, but he is still alive. Church, just one more time.
Well, he's God on the platform.
Saints of God, here and of course watching and listening all around the world, you may be seated. We want to welcome you to the platform a family worship center right here in Baton Rouge, Louisiana. And who is excited to be in church today? I think that was just a little weak. I want the devil to hear it. Who is happy to be in church here today? I just feel like something good is about to happen here. Amen.